Nicholas Goldberg, A Tale of Two Leaks. Some leaks are justified and some are not. We ought to keep that in mind before we punish the perpetrators.